Peekaboo! Peekaboo!
Peekaboo! What I'm trying to say is that we have a chance here. You and I.
No. You cunt machine, you godly freak, Tobias. Sam, you're an ungodly freak of lust, built from the repressed and repressed for a reason. You take his heart, I take yours. I want to see a freak like you survive in the sane world, the civilized world, the world of value, of repression. There you can find a heart for your father, your maker. Banishment, the child of a sinful thought, is doomed to walk among the sinless, lost and forgotten.
As we have all now come to realize, it is no longer good enough for our government to uphold the laws of man. But we must now uphold the laws of God. There has been much talk about Bill 85, and I'm sure you will be quite uplifted by our new resolution. And I can, if you want, answer a few questions.
What happens to already divorced individuals?
Divorced individuals will have to come back to a more traditional way of living and getting married, find love, and basically they will be fine. I think, for the sake of our children, the balance within the family, a marriage is one of the best way to get the right balance.
Can't stay away, Willow. Running away to this cult will only make things worse.
I'm not running, Tobias. She was watching me today.
She's an android, Willow.
Exactly.
Get some time outside, Sam. And be safe. You know, running is hard on your tubes. It's because your mother doesn't.
This is a defective piece. And what? Can you say defective, Samantha?
Defective.
Yes. And what do we do with defective pieces?
Replace it.
What do we replace it with?
A working piece.
Working piece. Very good, Dr. Samantha.
There's a lot at stake if we end this now. The time and money I've put into this.
Time and money you've put in.
Yes, we've put in. Sorry. Why is this suddenly coming up?
Not suddenly.
Then what? Is it the church? The new laws? This is responding to the basic needs of people. We're benefactors.
It's giving them the ability to sin.
There's always ability, Willow. That's the goddamn point!
No! There will only ever be the way of the old one. The one that is in nature, always good.
You're happy? Let's take her out.
Absolutely not.
What? Why not? For fuck's sakes, man.
What does fuck mean?
Damn it, that's... Jack, watch this. Sam, be deaf.
So she can't hear you?
Mm-mm.
Sam. Sam.
She can't hear you.
She can't hear me. So I can talk about her tits.
If you want.
She has nice tits.
Mm.
Did you make them?
Obviously.
How fun was that?
Fun. Moderately fun. We had both had a good time.
That's awesome. So you gotta level with me, man. Willow ain't gonna get jealous.
Speaking of which, Jack.
Fuck off.
See, that's exactly what I'm talking about. I was hoping she'd get a little further without hearing that word.
I mean that android. She's pretty sexy, man.
She's a child.
Not forever. Not forever. Ain't look like a fucking child now, man.
No, she doesn't. Let's have a little fun, Sam.
What do I do?
Anything you want.
Why do you have to be so goddamn rational all the time? Is that why you get along with your little cunt daughter?
Don't you fucking call her that.
She's not real, Tobias. She's not a her. You don't have to say that. You act like she has real feelings.
You live with her. How can you say that she doesn't have...
Because she doesn't have feelings. Why is that so difficult for you to grasp?
We are responsible for a life. We have created a life form.
What? Why am I responsible? I never consented to this. Did you fuck me? Did you impregnate me? Did I give birth to that?
We talked about this. This is a major opportunity for us.
So that's what this is about. This is about the money.
That's what we said.
Well, that's not really a problem now, is it?
Okay, it's not about the money. It's about creating something new.
A fuck toy.
Don't be crass, Willow.
Well, what should I call her then?
We are issuing in a new era of humanity.
That's not humanity. And I'm not staying here while you lose yours too. I'm leaving you, Tobias.
After the almost unprecedented public engagement with Bill 85, is it fair to say that your administration seems out of touch with what the public wants?
Well, you know, a new bill is always challenging for the general public. And I can see why people are not really happy. I think, though, that these people don't realize the importance of moving on in our society and getting back to some more, I would say, classical way to view life. I think there's behavior who should be banned. Might be a little bit too strong, but, some behavior might be dangerous for our society, and that's why I think we should, gradually come back to a more normal way to live.
Well, that's that. Thank you.
Daddy.
I think you're ready. There's something I need to explain to you.
Mommy is gone?
No. You don't worry about her.
She does not worry about me.
That's very mature observation. Come. Upstairs.
It is time for me to sleep.
Tobias, pick up. I need to talk to you.
There's something you need to understand about sex. Something that we've done to sex. Something that we shouldn't have. Humans have made sex into something twisted. You understand? Something that it shouldn't be. We use it to control. Men use it to control women. Men control the way women use it.
I didn't know sex was something we use.
Exactly. That's exactly my point.
Where's your point?
Not literal, Sam. You don't know that one.
I don't know point.
It means what I'm trying to say is that we have a chance here. You and I, we're on the frontier. We're the start. This is the inception of sexual relations between humans and androids. What we do now is important. We can make sex something beautiful again. We can make it something real. Right now.
How do we do that?
Well, Sam, I want you to give me your body. We can be one. I want you to take my heart. To be...
What have you done? You killed him! You killed your own fucking creator! Oh my god. God. You killed my husband. You spiteful fucking mechanical whore!
Mother, it is important that we find a heart.
Father said the heart was defective.
it, baby! You're freaking beautiful! Show me some love!
Hey, Charlie, get your useless ass in here.
Nice name.
Look, I don't know what your husband wants with this stuff,
but... It's for me.
Really?
Let's just leave the chit-chat out of it, okay?
Look, this reanimating fluid is dangerous. Especially when you get it off eBay.
Tobias, time to get horror show.
I want to be able to you know. What I really, you know, want to be able to do is to treat a woman right, you know.
If I see one, I will tell her.
You're a very free spirit, you know that? Even though you don't even have one. I'm sorry. I didn't even... Do you feel like you have a spirit?
I don't feel.
Right, okay. Can I take your coat?
It's your coat.
I know. I gave it to you. That was a joke. Here, let me take your coat. Come on. Thank you. Come in, sit, please. Make yourself at home. Lay down if you want to. Well, you just wanna get right to it, don't you?
No.
It's okay, babe. Don't worry. We can take it real slow. We can dance. We can romance. You are just lovely.
I do not intend to have sex.
And he did a really great job on your tits. Sorry.
I do not intend to have sex.
Then why bother? Why are you here?
I'm confused. You recall what I am.
You're a recreation of everyone's favorite hole.
I'm an android.
You think you're leaving here without fucking me?
Yes. Curious.
What's curious?
It seems to me that you have broken the basic social contract that I understood to exist between any and all moral agents.
Are you used to being hit?
No.
I am uncertain as to how your current behavior is in any way intended to further your goal of performing sex with me.
It's what you were built for.
I'm going to leave now.
It's your fucking job! Bitch.
If you want to give me money, you don't have to sit with me.
It is a nice place to sit. What's money?
Don't bug me. I'm not in the mood.
Bug. I know that one. But I don't mean to bug you.
You don't have to give me money.
I don't know what money is.
Nice put-together girl like you?
I was put together well. That's why I have to find a good heart.
Well, you're gonna have to keep looking, sister. This one's got angina.
Angina. Chest pain. Caused by ischemia. But that doesn't make a good or bad heart.
Sure feels like it.
The person makes the heart. A person with a good heart is kind, compassionate, generous, selfless. A person with a good heart is a type that any would wish to call friend, family, lover.
Money is metal,
paper and numbers, and it decides what you're worth. Not you personally, of course, but like this wall, whatever, anything.
What is this wall worth?
I don't know. That's a good question.
If I had money, I would give some to you.
If I had... Wait. Can I recite for you a poem?
No one has ever recited for me a poem.
Is that a yes? I'm gonna go with yes. Okay, you ready? You ready?
Okay.
Okay. Inside. Draped in. No, I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna go again. You ready?
Don't be sorry.
Okay. Inside. She knows that inside, draped in wet flesh, is the yammering shelled thing she hears at night. It crouches in a broken boil armadillo husk on porous sludge crackle haunches, covered in belched spit effluent spines. Hacking mucus dribble laughter, she can hear the bone snap shudder in the shake of its glee as it tears itself up by the tendon, sound by quivering sound. She worries that in class or on the street, it will spill out in a giddy, spurt moist laugh. She doesn't want to look like the person this thing is inside. So every morning she silently applies makeup and perfume and styles her hair and hopes for the best. And that was about my daughter. I haven't seen her in...
Do I clap now?
If you like it.
You have a good heart.
A good heart? So what? Want to take it? What?
Help!
Ooh, looky what I got here!
Hey, what are you doing to that bump?
Yeah!
Oh, help!
Say hello to Mr. Knuckle Sandwich!
I'm getting the hell out of here.
Teach you to mess with Bob.
Yeah, let's fucking roll. Good night, fair princess.
Evoco vestram animam, exodi mom causam.
Yes, yes, my love. Interest you to know, and I don't intend to impugn on your intelligence or your personal choices, but as a strong, independent, and I'm sure most capable young woman, but you're sitting in a fucking dump.
I'm sitting on particle board.
Is that any better? Sure isn't better, but
Your legs are comfy, though.
And I absolutely, definitely dig your socks.
Jazlyn 2000, labeled as an extremist by the government for the oldest occupation known to man.
Samantha, android.
I call you Sam.
Yes. Do I have to say 2000 every time?
Uh-uh. Let's blow this popsicle stand.
What then?
Cheeseburger.
For the government. Just like that, in the blink of an eye, everything changed for women and for the men who respected them. And now they're calling me the extremist and the people I'm with. Anyway. One more trip, honey, please, and thank you.
I'm looking for a good heart.
Doesn't exist, in my personal opinion.
I almost had one.
I'm sure you're the sweetest person in this whole concrete jungle. But I maintain that the heart is one particular organ which is decidedly neutral.
Why?
The way I see it, you can have good skin or bad skin. A messed up brain, a fucked up liver, and if nothing else, a most definitely excellent or particularly terrible set of genitalia. But the value of the heart is how you use or don't use. And all that business.
Without a heart, one cannot live. One cannot give.
Depends on what you want to give it for.
I've been a minor.
Look. Not everybody deserves to live. That's just my opinion. And of course, you needn't, mustn't have to share it. Look, stick with me. I'm not trying to fuck you. You're the best company I've had in a while.
And of course there's good and there's bad, Johns, James, and Jones. But it's never been, and I certainly never intended to be, nor do the people that stand with me, the role of the government to legislate, create, or approbate the quality or the quantity of the relations between myself, my body, and the best and blessed parts of other people's bodies. I mean, you got a body on you.
I am only a body.
Don't say that. You want to talk about only a body. You should try meeting the guy I gotta go in there to meet. I'll be right back, though, you cool?
I cool when I need to.
You're a kidder, honey. I'll be back in two shakes of a lamb's balls. Hang tight.
Yeah.
Be well, Jocelyn 2000.
And that's how it played out for me and Sam the Android. And I ain't necessarily proud of that. If nothing else, I can be proud of being honest about that. Even in the state I was in then, I had a feeling of tremendous loss to see her alone, disappearing into the night like she wouldn't ever climb back out of it. The night is like a closed door for a bedroom or in a government building, a friend to the worst in us. I just kept wondering, if she found a good heart, would she know what to do with it?
Baby, I want that tight little pussy.
I know. I'm cold too. It's been a tough day, huh?
Doesn't fit.
Thank you.
Do you remember the last time I made you breakfast in bed? Tobias? Tobias.
That terrible little hotel in the Solomons?
Yes, in the Solomons. Remember the crash of the waves and then the heat of the sun and the roughness of that cot on your back as I... Well, do you remember? Do you remember? I want to love you.
Then love me.
Do you love me? Can you still love me? Answer me.
What part of me do you want?
I want all.
Then you must abandon me to infinity.
You have a lot of heart.
Me?
No one ever plays anymore.
I never have.
Till now.
I can feel it beating.
It does that.
And your abomination made you question our love.
That's not love.
It's true. After you built that android, you couldn't ever love a real woman again.
Why can't you be a real woman?